falling down through the clouds.
Okay, let's jump into it. So, I'm back here, in the tower, and we need to go to the ruins. But today, I'm gonna challenge all the trainers to get some extra EXP. Oh, I need to move. Yes, I see everything. Let's see. It's a tank and a Shellos. Let's see. Shellos should be knocked out with this. Go down here. And oh, okay. The Augustine. can't remember what it really does. It lowers accuracy. Okay, this should be... Come on. There we go. Nice. Hey, two more levels. One Krabby, and then it's gonna evolve. Nice. Okay, it's 11. I could have had Dusclops. Oh my lord. This is annoying. Okay, so. Right. Okay. Versus Rosie. I guess I could use Lily. And this has levitate, so I can't use. Means I need to explore the ruins, and I don't know the ruins at all. That'll be interesting. Let's fight. One each. Yep. Hit only a little bit. We did catch it much on the playthrough. No. Please faint. Thank you. Call this team. Right, and it should be over. Yeah. Nice. Because I kinda wanna go and get the next gym badge in today's episode as well. So we'll see what happens. And this is the last trainer here. I think. Triple. Genium. Magami. Oh, it's actually Citrus Berry as well? What the heck? Rio. No, that's true. That's good. Dodrio is such an underestimated Pokemon in from the numbers. Sad. Hi Yoshi. Dodrio is down. Fried chicken for everyone. Big legs. People think earthquake. So yeah, we're gonna go out of here and we're gonna head to the ruins. Let's see if we can find the HM that our rival Lenny told us about. No. So what are you up to? Wow, please. I don't think I like this sprite, it looks so sad. I think that most Pokemon in like Platinum and Black look sad. White as well. It's a little angry, isn't it? Earthquake. But we'll see. The goal is to reach the next gym, which would be the fifth Nesprit. I think it's the fifth. It can't be the fourth. Fourth was the last one. It was in Heart Home. Faint, Nesprit faint. So, we'll see what happens today. I do want to catch more Pokemon and throw bombs. What move? Synthesis. Yeah, doesn't need it. Cascoon. Cascoon is poisonous. Can't go with Grumpy. Okay. We'll see when the egg hatches what be as well. I don't think it will hatch today. It might hatch next. Tomorrow or next week. We'll see. Oh. Hallelujah. Armaldo! Hello. I don't think I'm gonna have an Armaldo. That's nice. Bye. Yellow flutes. Okay. And double battle. Let's go. And then ruins. No tank is locked. Combination. Oh, Mail Tank is roll out. Ow. Roll out. I could have used Race Leaf from the start though. Oh well. And we're done. Crab is 39. Nice. And I don't think I have... I don't also have this. Nope. Yeah. I'm gonna teach. I can keep learning. Okay, that's weird. Oh well. Head on over here. And into the ruins. Top right. Lower left. I need to write out this because I will get it. Luckily I have a bit of paper and a pen. So top right, lower left, top right, top left, top left again. Lower left. Okay, so just to make sure. Top right, lower left, top right, top left, lower left. Okay, So, top right. Lower left. Oh. Then top right. Pineco. Maybe I should have gotten healed. Maybe. Oh well. There, Pineco is gone. Murkrow. I'll switch. So now it's the top right again. I'm gonna go left and top right. Yeah. Nice. Switch. No! There is a bit of a frame loss today for some reason. Top right. Top left. Top left. And lower left. And friends. Friendship. All okay, weird. Oh. Mystic Water. Defog. Leftovers. Ooh, nice. And Life Orb. Not bad items. Okay, so this was lower left. Oh. And then here. No? Okay, hey Ogre, that's our encounter here. I am impressed. I don't know if I can catch it though. Yo, pizza! Pizza! Water force. I don't know. Oh lord, no. I need to put it to sleep. Fusion power. Ooh, is this gonna hurt? Okay, I'm fine. Pizza! Bubble slam. Please. Sleep all the people. Oh my lord. I can't afford to lose Peter. HP, super potion. Scary face. Oh, lovely. Come on. Bug slam, please. Oh, fine. Okay. I should be able to be fine to use Mega Drain. We'll see. I'll kill the deck though. Okay, I have no problem with this thing. Come on. Oh, please. Oh, holy. Patient, please don't knock me out. Please don't. Oh. Oh. Once I was smart enough to buy potions. Oh lord. Just stay asleep. I need to do one more. No, no. No. Peter. Mega Drain and then a ball. Will it be enough to catch it though? I don't know. I have a great ball. I'm not gonna use it. One. Still fast asleep. Pokeballs. Okay. Please catch it. One. Oh my lord. Oh no. I woke up. I'm good to sleep. Now stay asleep and stay in the bowl. Please. I don't have to do another attack in case I knock it out. Come on. Come on, Kyogre. Thank God, now it doesn't wanna. It's been at least 11 turns now. Slam. Oh crap. My luck is not with me. Okay. Need to switch. Water balls. Oh my lord. Come to this. helpful. Oh my... I'm not gonna catch it. I'm gonna lose my team if this continues. Okay. I'm gonna run. I can't. Okay, I lost Rosie. Of course. Now I could escape. Let's see, and then it's up here. And you just look down, thank you. Okay. Yeah, bye Rosie. Rest in peace. Okay. Which means Rosie goes here. You go into death box, but no. Withdraw a team member. Let's add Pinky to the team. So I need to add Pinky. Add new source. Okay, so we lost Rosie, but we have others. If we're really lucky, then we might get it back from the egg. Oh yeah, speaking of egg, let's take a look on it. Item, take. Item, give. XP share. Egg. Would take a long time to hatch, so not even close. Okay. Ooh, I could leave before. No, nothing paper. I don't really want to care. No, I don't care about people. Okay. And this is a new route, so this is a new team member as well. Let's pick the berries first. It's so sad to actually lose Rosie, which was the starter. But that's life. Rhydon! I am impressed. Poison today. Please don't poison it though. No. Faint attack. Something. I need to... Peter! It's kind of funny because I was talking to Mitchie yesterday about my team for Alpha Sapphire. I'm gonna add a Flygon, definitely, so. Indeed! I'm a bit annoyed that Peter can't learn Sludge Bomb. Please don't knock it out, please don't knock it out, please. and a special defense to the Great Ball. Okay. One, two, three. We got a flag on. What should we name this one? The Desert Spirits. Oh, it's a female. Let's call it what was the anime we were looking and laughing? I can't remember her name. The student president. Yes! Let's call her that. Kaguya. Kaguya the Flygon. I have easy to forget. Anyway, I feel like maybe adding it to our team. Just need to take a look at her. And it's a rash, it's a fast. Oh my lord, it is 46 speed and 47 attack. It's kind of good. Sonic goes into a paint like sand too. But we already have Lily, and I don't feel like this will benefit us that much because it's from Dragon. I do want to play, but I'm not too. I don't think I can. Nah. I will keep it in here. So that's our next one, if someone else faints, hopefully not, but we can train it. I will train it up off screen. Anyway, we got a new team member, which is good. Okay, I'm gonna... battle time. Okay, Lily, you're our ace now. Lily's time to shine. Crush Claw. Let's see if Kengi gets a few level ups. No, nope. Oh lord. Beedrill? Okay, I'm kinda happy that we actually got 5 on Beedrill. Hello. Okay. TM51. And you're supposed to give Roost. I don't think you gave me Roost though. Aurora Beam. Six-five base power. You can Lily can learn crap. Ooh yes. Gotta learn water gun. That's nice. Wait a minute, in what order are they? No. There's Krabby and Lily. And then there's another button there, so we go there. I ran into a Regigiga. Hello. This is so stupid, so sick. First floor. Where are we? Oh lord, okay. No, please. Please. Stop. Okay, I need to switch. I need to switch out Krabby now. Crush Claw on Regigigas, but I'm switching out you. I don't know. Peter, I guess. We might even lose another team member this fight. I'm just literally crushes this Regigigas now. No, seriously. Who? Okay, Peter. I don't care. Okay, good. Okay, so Crush Claw on that, and you use Mega Drain on that. Okay, so we didn't lose anyone like you. Hang you grew up to 18, and Peter is hopefully killing current one. Nope, okay. Almost. And I need to... roll out. Thrash. Haven't you eaten? I'm gonna take a snack or something. Hey, thing is 9. Ooh, it won't jump up. What is for? Oh, so it's like 4.5 hours ago? Okay. I feel like all the this route is gonna contain like really overpowered super strong. I think I'm gonna use Grumpig again. Let's see, how close is Krabby to level? Not close. Okay, switch. I think it needs it, so. Yay, let's battle! Let's see. Bronzer and Hitmonchan. So this is a really good switch up right now. I don't care. My side beam should knock it out, yeah. Extra sensory, ooh. That attack I never really understood, to be honest. Also, it's a steel psychic type, so that's neutral. Oh yeah, why did I do that? Oh, stupid. Only skill Lily can use is Crush Claw on this. We do have Bronzor in our standby box. So. I just need to remember to update the website that sadly Rosie into our Death Rocks. I think he's Rosie. Yes! It's over. I won. Kind of funny. Robin Lee. Oh, there's an item. I take it. Yeah, Lily is our MVP. Or VIP. Lapras. This is bad. Lily should be able to crush claw her way out. Oh, hey, look at that. No problem for Lily. Thank you for 20. Unknown. Unknown is only psychic, right? Unknown A. I think I should. Fair amount. What hidden power do you have? Psychic one. Okay. Okay, I take it. Because it's not in this game that they changed, it's in the Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby, right? That they changed the hidden powers so they can be different ones. Toxic Plate, okay. Looks like we're gonna get Arceus in a way, but... Okay, I'll take it. Two Pokemon Puccina? Looks like it has two freaking tails. It's funny. Roll out. Oh no. Okay. Pita was drunk out. Until we get to a Pokemon Center soon. I need to restore some PP. Arbok. Grumpig. And this should be game, set, and match. Yes. Okay. What is this? Freshly squeezed milk, okay. 215, have we caught a Pokemon here? Come up, yes. 210. 211. So 211, I can't catch. More important, I can't catch. But this route, I can't catch one. We're on our way from Bailstone. And the fifth gym, I think. Oh my lord. Roll this. In what order have I gone? The heck? Because this has a gym. This has a gym. That one, I don't know. This one has a gym, so that's three. Eterna, we challenged. Roma had no gym. Jubilife had no gym. Orberg had a gym. Canalee! Another gym. And Sunny Shore City has 7 or 8. It's correct then. Let's see if we can get to Veilstone before I'm ending the stream. Emerith. Okay, I need to... Hey! Thingy is 21. Cast form. No, I'm not gonna switch. I should switch. How stupid. I should have switched. Oh, okay. Never mind. Switch from rain to sun. I'm happy about that. Sweet. I was always worried that it would cost a weather ball. Shed shell. What the heck is a shed shell? At top, discard card. However, it's never the hold to switch with the waiting point. What? Okay. Okay. Payback. I don't think this is payback. '66 smoke screen. Zone. And I can't touch it. 26, a switch. And if hunting. No! Wait, wait! Interesting. Okay. Rollout is our only option then. Super Saw. Oh no! No, 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 no. We might lose Lily. Please, Lily, be strong. Oh, thank you. Oh, holy. Please. Ah. If it continues now. It's gone. Oh, old switch. Grumpy. Sonic Boom. And this one can't be confused either. Thunder Wave! No! And Spark. Okay. Come on! There we go. Finally, it's gone. Okay, too close for comfort. Healing. Oh yeah, wait. Very, very, very. Very, very. There. Nice. And our encounter for this round is... Okay, nope. We already encountered this, so this doesn't count. This doesn't count, so I need to escape this. Because I failed to catch it, so I need another one. Okay. Celebi. Okay, it has recovered. Interesting. Magical Leap. Okay. Magical Leap and Recover. Interesting. I don't think I'm gonna catch this either, so... No, I'm not losing you. Peter! Yubo. Acid. Okay. Another Celebi for us. Okay, no new encounter on this route.
We could have had a Sneasel!
I'm gonna use Flame Bane. Super repels. Okay. Now could have gone under, but I kinda wanna fight all the trainers. Whalmer. Author Antoinette. Maybe it's gonna level. Nice. Astonish. Wilmer's such a goofy looking Pokemon though. The fact that he just swims and bounces around without a care in the world. Except defeat. It is 1.7. 1% is a seven big brava. Nope, Pengi. This is a ground dragon type, right? So. It's on the trap inch that is purely ground. I'm gonna train up Pengi and that one's upstream to level 40. So I have that out of the way. Hey, almost level up. Nice. Incredibly, but yes. Rock. Something. Ingrain. So it's rock grass? No? Yeah, rock grass. Fish. Like, it looks so dirty. With one tooth in the mouth there. Don't use Ray. Come on. Just need to hit one. There we go. Game set match. Hey. Thingy. Up to 23. Okay, we're done. There's a Pokemon. Shoal South. Pure salt is what's discovered deep in the shoal cave. It's extremely salty, okay? Like, why? Big mushroom. Very useless item. And double battle. Let's go. Yep. I think you can only challenge them in the morning. All the runners. Vigoroth and Milton. Oh my lord, that combination. This can be dangerous. Out Milton and use Sabine on the guard. Body slam feast, no power axe. Oh, of course. Took out one. Lele, you're fine. Lele is pro. Lele's pro on this. Shroomish. Siding. This should milk drink. Why? Mega drain. Why? Lele. Oh, that's not gonna happen. Hold on. You can use crushed claw on this, and I will save you on this. A nice bone delay. There we go. 38. I just wonder. Lick licky. Rapidash. Okay, hi. And I feel like I should heal up Lilane. And take out Licky Licky. And it has like 1 HP. Okay. There, the click is gone. Red Zone picked, okay. Want to learn? Oh, by no. Give up. Roll out. Take this out. Which is the last one? Not the herb. Moltres. Oh, hello, my friend. Please, Lily, hit. Please. Do not. Please knock it out, please. Yes. Couldn't I just have gotten the poison? There. Game set. Let's go. Elite 4 and Elite Trainer? Okay. Oh, there is. Anyway, we have 2 minutes left. The stream today. I just need to reach the Pokemon Center. Oh wait, I have cuts. I could have skipped so many trainers. Present. Okay, and in we go. And we are in Dawson. There's Team Galactic. The game corner. And the Pokemon Center. You! And on time. There. How is our egg doing? Looks like this egg will take a while. Okay. So, we lost Rosie, but we gained Pengi. Thanks. Slowly getting those levels. I'm gonna train up Pengi now off stream. And I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm gonna train up my team for tomorrow. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye bye. Also, I'm gonna host the Pokemon Marathon from Twitch Present, so yeah, I will see you tomorrow.